had agents and things like that. In Chisoro, we have a case of one of the contestants from Chisoro municipality, a woman called Tana, whose home was raided as well, and stones were thrown at her. In her house, because she's supposed to, NUP is trying to remove NUP in her house. But she also had a number of cases of police shutting down our offices, for example, in Kasanda, where police just brutally arrested a number of young people in a village called Chalegera that were trying to open up NUP offices, ending up stealing all their equipment from the offices and not returning any. So these are actions that we condemn and call upon police to stop behaving the way they are behaving. We are therefore gathered here in solidarity with our comrades to demand for the immediate release of all our comrades and Ugandan citizens making a decent living around the country that have been arrested. For reason being, their support to people of color on the NUP, and they are trying to earn a living from doing people engaging in sport. Our activities including sewing or putting together pieces for people power, but also for just donning either a red beret or donning red outfits. We sympathize with their families and we have come to add our voices there in demanding for justice to be done. Nonetheless, these acts only make us stronger as a movement and not weaker. Article 29 of the Constitution of Uganda provides for the freedom of association for citizens. It is the security agency's constitutional role to serve and protect Uganda. In addition, it mandates them to be professional and non-partisan. However, we are right now questioning the non-partisanship of the police, because we have not seen any arrests being made for people who are sewing NRM paraphernalia. We haven't seen any arrests being done for anyone donning the NRM beret, which they have and which they wear, or donning the NRM overalls, the yellow overalls that they make wearing. We haven't seen any arrests coming out of the store. And we all know very well what the army uniform looks like. So we are saying, can police stop being non-partisan if it decides to arrest because of a certain dress code or a certain party color? They let them do arrest after. However, it is very clear that security agents have become partisan and are therefore derogated from the constitution. This is a dangerous trend for citizen participation in decision making. It is also of paramount importance that the security agencies and leaders who want a future for Uganda respect the constitution, which is the legal framework for every Ugandan, including the president of Nup Conference. We condemn the behavior of the security agencies aimed at intimidating citizenship, disrupting party activity, creating fear, and breaking the spirit of the National Unity Platform or People Power supporters. As the women in NUP, combining our voices with the voices of so many other people out there in Uganda, we demand that, one, security operatives stop manhandling, intimidating and brutalizing Ugandan citizens, especially women. Women are custodians of life. We should ensure that we keep communities safe from COVID-19. While we do this, we also demand that police respect our citizens' lives and also ensure that there is equality in ensuring that SOPs are guaranteed and respected. Police must respect the fundamental human rights and freedoms and dignities of citizens, especially women. We call upon all Ugandans to continue demanding for their rights, not to give up on the struggle to liberate this country from dictatorship and to regain their constitutional power. And we also call upon all people power and NUP women to participate at all levels, including the Kakuyege or Door to Door campaigns and small meetings and all political processes while observing the SOP. Thank you very much. Bao. kubanga ya salao ukwajemela kwa iwacho kira ya wajemela na salao kwezi mbao nebamu jake newakamba taja kustalinia ya bawe postas kwa yali ya already ya kuisa da postas ilange amanyitu wakua antibaitu bawe kananga kona bawe nchukura chino kuchivumilila nyo kwa wene family zendala ezo ngelo kuzana abachalo kwezi mbao na maganda yomu kubati nukutabao kone bawe kubanga yali asaze kwezi mbao. So we know you're not to be bullied. You took a major challenge, CPO, I tell Kumkule Mbese. Again, I'll call you up for Jinji, Umakabu, Nekumkula, Kana Ya, Yakuanga. Talks at Tuagala about every tongue every Puma, then be my ninja, our child, our catch tea, what he changed out. I'm after getting out. The Chava take a walk. I think Kubanga, Baba Puma, or Gulam. Tuma salamu kwa chava chala, nemba muba arrestinga. Muba arrestinga ya mune chitibwa. Kwa tunulie tufana ya chomu chala kubaku watani baku wakabanga lingo mtuwekwe kwa kuko seyo. Nunga akachore divari wa mkutu. Nela wa mkanyuga yo kabanga lingo. Katisenge nsingo ya menyeka. Obe vitwe vya. Abachala abali ya mkutu wa mtuse tuwalanga basa ambuwa. Kumbuto. Mchala nana. Yomu kwebaka kwa atesa waziwa. Nana na eva mbamu isa winyonga ye mungunya ungeri polisi je kwa saganya mwimi mjawi. Na bachala balala abamu wano chitongole chibina cha NUP na balala yudegwe yudweyo. Betutasuro la kumanya ne ababona abona mungeje zenja uyo. Mkwanga liyona. Nyasri sendi wafe kasanda. Wali waba kuruka polisi wea kwa tanga. Bageza hako kutongola uho kukula uho kutuza shuna cha NUP. Polisi newa kwa tane kwa tebi njigawe. Nenu wamba vyo na deski. Tewe vyo na umeza. Nebato ya mneketi za wezi. Barigalese. Katika tuka mbogo huku. Wanga azuko kwa tawa menye wa mateka. Ate kecho ustuwa lao. Nenu kosese duwa mwote. Uho gena kukostati. Nebato ya neposta za chakulanyi. Zafene ndala zuna. So polisi tuchisaba yedeko. Chiche tuwa gamba. Tuwa gamba evi nchubina evi kumi. Echiso kila dala. Tuita wana. Tuko wola wana Uganda mwenana dala wa kule. Aba wagira. Nchubina cha National Unity Platform. Oba abebe elamu wa kukopamu. Tuma sawa mule mekuku wa mani. Uwe biko wabi nye kule wa. Bikole wa kuba menyami tima. Kuba mayamu mani. Kubati isa chisa. Mulekera mube kumulamwa kwa muliko kwa tuliko fena nguwango kwa kumulamwango. Tusa vila dala na dala abachala. Abo na abesi mbio umereba kuhu. Mbe kutitila kubange mbea jetulimu egenda. Tegena ubani yangu na hitu jako ya mwenye mbea. Masa mwenye gire mbikule mbiko bebie jaolo. Mboku leo nyakalu mbamuitila mkaku yenge. Amitila mbu groups obutono, neenga mbubo velela amateka ga Ministry of Health aga kwa saganya COVID-19 obati sekuchetita SOP Standard Operating Procedure. Ebitongo lebikuma dembe tuba saba mlekela awo okwa tuobuvi abantu bafe abamenyi gira mbubikolwa ebyo kulwanira dembe ya Nadala awachara. Mbano wale nakazade wa kwa namba wechi tiwachawe. Elamba kwa te. Musolo bako wata mungeri. Etatie hula chiti wachawe. Uwe etatie hula. Dembe ya wenga wachara. Kule kila ono kukua. Aba antuwa Uganda. No bako watanga wa ime mbibijewe kule la kata. Polisi etekemu ete respectinge. Eteke chitiwa umateka agafi. Mwanga, nemu dembe liyaba. Nogo tu. Ngekole mili mjayo. Atema lekila wakubela bache kubira. Nabakole mili mjayo. Etunala wayo polisi wevayo. Kulumba chiteme cha NRM. Mbagenze kuno nyayo vya mbalo vya mateka. Oba kulumba aba abo na aba koseji, aba mbade t-shirt za yero, kukie tuana incha mwanu sebeni, wama mbade tiga oblo ga yera ako, geba ako kwa kukua, wapi kukua, na tuwa mba oblo na wama hivu miche tukula na wama chukua. Tuwa tuongoza akabwani longa umbrella na wane wakula yuma mbuja.
Just last month, a mother has left 5-month-old baby in Cabildo. She was shot dead by the military while she had a red.
All right, 2 minutes, starting now.
So red has become a death sentence. Is that the Uganda we continue, we want to continue to advance? No. I thank you so much, honorable candidate Flavia, for organizing this space for us, to pour our hearts out. We are very resolved and resilient, and we want this to stop in practice. How are we going to do it? We will continue to wear red. We will sing our way to the new Uganda. We will dance our way to the new Uganda. We will ensure that it is inclusively done. Police, we are going for you. Documenting individually. We need social accountability for the missing. We are aware of the abduction. The arrests, the inhuman, cruel, degrading conditions in the prison, the total disregard for age. Minors are treated like adults. We are very sick and tired of you following us through our families, our workmates, isolating us. But do you know what? I love coffee, I love tea. A good tea is made out of very hot water. You are putting us in hot water and we are coming out as the best tea in politics. Yeah. Let's organize, let's move this from Kamocha to where the real women are roasting maize and being beaten in the hospital. Let us flood with our agenda of creating a safe, secure, predictable space for you guys by choice, because it is our constitutional right. Let's invade all the institutions that are keeping silent. We are inviting and invoking and provoking all partners that the Uganda now not what we want to see. 2021, we want a new and fresh chapter. And we are determined and we know the wave of change is guiding us. It is coming. To the military that hide sometimes in police uniforms, power belongs to the people. And people are very resolved. You will brutalize them physically, but their spirit you are hardening. So let us go back to our kitchen. Let us go back to our drawing board. Let us go back to our market stalls. Let's go back to where women we have power and start holding not only those conversations, but putting it into practice. And because by this brutality, everybody is affected and infected, including the police themselves. Everybody, including the military themselves. So we want an inclusive safe space. We want an inclusive free Uganda. We want an inclusive secure Uganda. We want an inclusive prosperous Uganda. A Uganda where we are accountable to each other. Our hearts go to the families that the many families where the women especially have been brutalized because they are supporting or standing or running on the ticket of Nup. My colleague has just read a few. Very many. Many chose to run independent because they were pushed to it. If you run as Nup, if you run as independent, we shall not even come to you. We shall support you. But if you run as Nup, you are our number one enemy. Many women have come to us. We have documented, by the way, this confession. How unfortunate that in a country dedicated to God, it is a crime and a death, and cause a death sentence if you run on Nup ticket. What a shame. But we're not going to be in the Book of Lamentations. We are here today in the Acts of Apostles, and we are creating the world of revelation. A new Uganda, a fresh Uganda, a young Uganda, not a tired Uganda. Not an exclusive Uganda. Not a transactional Uganda, cash on delivery, but a very transformative and transformational Uganda, where the lives of the Mamalinas grew. Safety and security of the person, safety and security of your property. today, women of Uganda, you women of NUP, you have made me extremely very, very proud. Let's infect. We have sneezed. And our sneezing is saying enough is enough, stop it. We want a new Uganda. Let each and every Uganda catch this flu of a new Uganda. People, power.
Our power.
Power, power.
People, power.
NUP.
Everywhere.
And everywhere.
NUP.
A new
Uganda.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Comrade Mama Dina Zedriga Waru Abuku. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
Uganda. Participating in this politics, we are a little pronouncement.
All Nup candidates, the symbol is the umbrella. Muluganda akatono, Shami Marende, Ombako Mchala, Wakapala District, and Dako Biyabi, Umoku Ticket, ya National Inter Platform, Akabonero Cafe, Mahu, Chakula, Europe, and Satan, and President of the World. Nimi the Maso Gamwe, Opogera, Kona, Namateka, which is the chapter of power. Erakuwa, it's Kuwa Namateka, which is the Yagalok Tegas, and Kwanga, Titukora Utawera, Ukura, Abachala, but never let one of us go away, Maget, to watch up stories is our way. Tukunganya obujulizi bonna bwe twetaagisa tukola okunoonyereza okwaffe okulaba nga tukunganya obujulizi okusobola okupinga baofficers ab'enjawulo abenyigidde ne tutulugunya eddembe ly'abakyala n'abantu bannayuganda abatalina musango era mu bbanga ttono tujja kubanga tubategeeza officers ab'enjawulo tunabatutte mu kkooti era nga ffe National Unity Platform tugenda kubeera okubeera nti tetumanya amateeka tugenda kukozesa amateeka okulaba nga tufunira bannaffe amazima n'obwenkanya era twagala okugamba abanna security bonna n'aba police nti tebalina kutya kigambo people power oba badge yonna erika ekigambo people power nga bakisanze kukwerwa omuntu olw'ensonga nti nno eyo article 1 ya constitution yaffe egamba nti amaanyi g'abantu ate ngeera ne president Museveni gwe baweereza mu kifo ky'okuweereza bannayuganda yafaayo olumu n'ategeeza ensi nti naye wa people power n'olwekyo tetulaba nsonga lwaki ekigambo kibafuukidde ekizibu kuba musango oyambadde olukwega kwekiri osigira buki so n'olwekyo saagala nnyo okwogera bingi naye kikulu tugamba nti obuwanguzi buli gye tuli mu 2021 nga ffenna tweyigire mu kulonda 2021 tuere nga tulonda kyakula kisenta nga pulezidenti waffe ate n'ababaka baffe aba NUP makono tubeere nga tuli claiminga constitution yaffe tuli claiminga eddembe lyaffe tubeere nga tusobola okukozesa obukulembeze okubeera nga tuteeka amateeka mu nkola oba obutakozesa amateeka okutulugunya bannayuganda abatalina musango mwebale nnyo mwebaliza.
Thank you so much, Banso, Shamim, and our woman MP of Kampala. NUP?
Everywhere! NUP!
As we are concluding, I want to invite just one of the people that we have, the women in the struggle that we have that has been brutalized by police to give us her testimony. And as we speak, she's currently moving on crutches as a result of police brutality.
People power!
Our power!
Our power!
People power!
People power!
Our power!
Our power!
People power!
And you be
everywhere!
Chagulanyi!
Our presence!
Umbrella!
Our symbol!
Mukuduka emisinde eyo nga nina ekiwundu ate kinnakinyigira mu kiwundu
ngalanyi neganzi kwamu, nentula wansi, banna ngabali bone banstula, basobola okulaba ngabantu wala muntu aliyo, okufuna obujjanjabi. So sigamba nti bankola ebintu ebyo nti nali mbafumye, nali nina redi gye nnyambadde, kukola olunaku ndowooza nali nnyambadde nga muntu wa bulijjo. Naye gamba nti batya nnyo abantu be balowooza nti bakokokawo. Naye nze nnyongera okubajjukiza nti ffenna tulina omusaayi gwetu. Bino byonna bye mutukola mmwe abatuleetera okubeera nga tetuzikiza. Singa ebintu ebimu mutuleka ne tubeera nga ne tukozesa eddembe lyaffe. Kubanga simanyi oba okuwagira Kyagulanyi nti omuntu aba alina omusango gwazizza. Nze nno nkoowoola aba Human Rights mwenamwena gye muli. Muveeyo mujje mutulwanirireko abalwanirira abakyala kubanga si nze nzekka balutulukunya n'ebisingako awo olulala bankwatireekawo enfe afande kitaka nannyiga amabeere musajja era nkwata nina ku n'enkwagulo nsobaza kati ne weneeyambula kishati zijjudde enkwagulo naye ng'omusajja lwaki oba onkwata okunyiga okunkozesa bwekiti nti nyambadde ovulo nsasamaza ekitundu nyambadde ovulo ntambula byange simanyi madamu kabya nkibadde nsaba otegekereyo olunaku tusomese uganda poliisi n'abamagye abeefudde nkibo bannantabango tubasomese kwawule atayazza people power atayazza amagye toyinza ku nze bukyangambawo sirabangako poliisi oba magye nga bambala ovulo nze mwemba nyambadde ovulo yange ya red lwaki ontulugunya onyize amabeere nzenna nzijjudde enkwagulo why sawa za leero ndi ku mubbu n'ayambadde leeya mmwe mwenna abali eyo temweyibaala n'obakeera okumakya nga bakimanyi nti owagula Kyagulanyi senta bajja kulumbayo bayagala okutuusaako obuvune bagala okutuusaako obulabe nze nno embeera nyingi zempiseemu nti nali nsuseeko n'essasi oba amasasi ng'era baagala kuntwala so mu mbeera eyo batutiisatiisa olw'okubanga owagira Kyagulanyi bakutigge mu byobeera ewaka tetukyabeerayo kwaddukayo mu mbeera eyo tetumanyi muzeyi Museveni this message goes to President Museveni olutugamba nti Uganda mulina demokulasiya obwiki mulimba bannange mwenna abali eyo Uganda tulina demokulasiya kubanga bw'ovaayo okulaga sayini gy'owagira bakutwalaganya so ng'abantu ba NRM abantu abambadde yeru babeerawo ne batambula ne bambala obulozi zaako teri abagambako so nze muzeeyi Museveni nkugamba ebyo byonna byonna by'okola kitegeeza nti otidde Kyagulanyi nze nno muntegeere yange mwendowooza madamu nayi tulina ebintu byonna byonna muzeeyi Museveni ffe tulowooza nti gwabikola bw'obanga si gwabikola vaayo ng'omukulembeze w'eggwanga aliko sawa za kakati onnyonnyole otangaze bannayo otangaze security yo kyemukola kikyamu mulina kukola bwekisime bwekiti enanga stop fooling people vaayo osomese abasirikale bo balina kukola ki than fooling people bannange nze obusungu ninabungi naye nkomekera mbagamba bannayuganda mwenna ngambaku nga mwenna okuba kulonda tugende tulonde manvuuli tukuuma akalulu ka Kyagulanyi senta tukirage nti eri buli wamu abasajja bano tubasobola nze kyemmanyi nti Kyagulanyi ye pulezidenti yaddako keekyo nnye kagwake ffe tulina teekuteeku nze natandika struggle eno ne baganda bange abalala bamu be batuggyeko banzitako Rita Nabukenya eno enkofiira gye nnyambadde yali ya Rita Nabukenya baamutta naye nga nkyagenda maaso okuba kumugoberera anti bagamba ensi egula mirango we are ready to die
people power
Aspiring woman counselor, Barbara Durant. One mission.
One mission.
One team.
People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
Amanya Narukenge Doris from Wamso Town Council, aspiring candidate, women councillor of
a people power,
our power.
A new being
everywhere.
My name is Amnambi Rubabra. I'm the aspiring LC3 councillor Kansanga A. Thank you so much. People power,
our power.
Our power,
people power.
Amazina Ganje, Nivanyeta Kamayeza Kostensi, Nduga Mitoma. I come from Mitoma, Western Uganda. I'm here to show you that Mitoma Nyankore, we are living not only Uganda.
People power.
I'm the one representing women in the parliament from 2021 on the Nup ticket. So I'm so happy to be here. And I know women of Mbale, we are like this, people power.
Our power.
Yeah, I'm the lady who was arrested the other time when Bobby was on PCUFA. So, but I showed them we are not easy.
Yeah. Wow.
Nalukenge sechi choka suja. Dobozi
Komasimbi, and I am the district registrar, NUP Komasimbi district. Sincerely speaking, you are engaging in arresting a mother child and no mukunamia. In fact, Mugama, Tuliba Seku, Natamum single Kuveda Seku. Because Omkazi Rachobo Mwambula, Mugazo Nazaina, no Mwambula, no take care of Gunekune Kuveda, Mwagara Kuraba Jemwava, Chichi Jemusingo, Kwagaro Kusingacho, Munafana Nakonga, Mukama Wamwe, Abakurembera Gamat, go and eat your mother something, something. Murekerao kutu iso, murekerao kutu tie, kutuwe ule liye kwanga. Because tuli bazade, that is, tombu zoba ndi mzade, wasiri mzade, but the fact is, njine vizala wana, ndi mchala mzade. Murekerao kutu iso, amaso, murekerao kutu arresting of we kutu. Already mba ngivin ze in, nganzikiri za onte, ontuare yonajo ya gara, then why the brutality? Tuvumirira nnyo ebikolwa ebyo, tuvumirira nnyo ebikolwa ebyo, era ebyo ebitutuusibwako naddala ffe abasibiddwa nze nakasibibwa mu makomera ataano. Bansibira ehoima ku kalulu ka Nyakato, gye batusibira ne batutwala mu barracks, moreover ffe abantu ba civilian. Ne batusibira e Loro etwali tugenda Arua nga Bobi Wine agenda consultation. Ebyo byonna bye mutuyisaamu okutukangakanga tuve ku mulamwa tetujja kukuvaako. So bannange tubakubiriza. Nti mwena mwena bana Uganda bali ebino byonna babikola kututisa tetuva ku mulamwa Kyagulanyi Ssentamu ye president addako abakulembeze bonna 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 bali ku NUP mubawa amakulu kuba bayina amakulu baze kununula nsi yaffe Uganda twetegekere Uganda empya twetegekere Uganda empya ng'omulamwa gwaffe we guli nti a new Uganda mwebale nnyo mwebalire ddala
Margaret. People power.
Our power.
People power.
Our power.
NUP.
Everywhere.
I'm Lela.
Our symbol.
Our Kabweka suli, wakansala, wamuchala. Atela nze, akulira bachala, bendo bendo yeyo, mulubaga not, mchisinde chafe, echa NUP. Bannage, tufudeo nga bachala, okulaba nga nafe tuelua nako. Uganda Police, etufukide, akayinja kwa mkubo. Uganda Police, etutulugunyiza nyo. Wetufidi dene, tuandika nafo, kupayo okulaba nga tuyongira kwa. Bannage, chini too much. Bannage, mutukwate nga bachala, we are vulnerable mothers. Tuina abana, tena mwaba polisi fetu bazala. Mutuwe kuchitibwa, mwemujo kwa restinga, mutukwate bulungi, tujia gondela mateka. Mweba nendo, mweba nendo.
Thank you. Rema, introduce yourself briefly, and then we call you. People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
My name is Rafa Juma Luhowa, Deputy of Uganda Region, Menwe. Thank you.
People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
Shakira Kakukulu, Councillor to be District Woman Councillor, Wakiso Town Council.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Once again, I'm Shigosi Rose Nagwama, the Woman Councillor of Mtube Parish, aspiring candidate LC5 Woman Councillor, Rwanda South.
Thank you. People power.
Our power.
Our power.
People power.
Let me hopefully see you had all the praise from this. Amanya gangenze na bukera morning feast, abamukwe bayita mama kayunga, nenge chenja ulonti, amanyi chaina mandi, bamusandes ame, atenzo mukwakulembeze, ababa na bawala mukwakabaka wa Uganda, saza bugerere, nayenga safuna flaga, kuchifo chombako mchala, nayenga tutunulire chinene, okusinga kechitono. We still have a lot to do. We have a bigger picture than the small one. Yes. We have that press conference.
Thank you. And lastly, we've been joined by one of the ladies that gave us an example for brutality. Please introduce yourself.
Yeah.